of over 140 martial arts world champions on the one championship roster. And they open up like house on fire. Catalan, nice knee. And again for the Muay Thai world champion. Tonight in our main event, 40 years old, we're going to become the strawweight world champion. As Robin Catalan fires a round kick off the back leg. Gustavo Balart getting airborne. The knee overhand right from Catalan. This one, he's starting to get crazy.
Balart finishes from that position.
Oh, and again, there's the takedown from Gustavo Balart.
It was a beautiful belly-to-belly right there. Landed by Catalan right there.
And Mitch, that's the thing about Gustavo. No matter where he has competed so far, any country he's gone to, he has won.
He's caught in a headlock from Balart. Ooh, Balart connects with a left hand.
Oh, and look down from the Cuban. Some knees now from Catalan. Oh, elbow! Both men elbows on the inside. That's a front hook down from Balart. Filipino. The legs to the body. Jump turning back in. Looking to plant the heel to the liver of Balart. Oh, Balart. Right hook to left elbow overhand. He's going to be fouled.
It's just ricocheted into the body of Balart. Catalan is throwing some serious power behind these right kicks. Skipping in with the flying knees and the flying punches. Nice little leg kick there. Upended.
Catalan. And you would never guess. All three went by the same submission. You'd never guess it though from a Muay Thai world champion.
Matches, they are all razor close.
Oh, the high kick from Catalan. Smack bang. And here comes Balart trying to walk through. Goes to the left hook. Overhand left there from the Cuban. And another one.
Seem to be the most significant shots of the match. They're scoring more heavily than the takedowns and the punching of Balart.
It is Balart looking the busier of the two. 20 seconds remaining. Oh, the big cutoff! It's the 9-0
raid! Robin Catalan was touching up the body the entire match and then chooses to go shin to chin and leap Gustavo Balart with a beautiful head kick. Look at that. Even the guard was up, but he was still able to wrap that shin.
By way of knockout, Robin.